Thank you very much, Empowerment and Knowledge Creation. That's Metropolitan International University. And of course, that time of the, excuse me, Rush Talk, right here between 9 and 10. We just have an hour to talk to you what's happening here and there. But of course, welcome the new month. It's the 3rd of April, 2023. And wherever you are, whatever you have achieved, thank God. Yeah, bless, you know what I mean? But well, who do we have in the studio to tell us how we could actually go through this month, the first quarter? One none other than my good friend, Edwin Musime. Welcome to the show.
Thank you. It's a pleasure to be here and Happy New Year. I think it's the first time I'm seeing
you. I'm telling you, it's funny, man. We haven't met this year.
Yeah, I'm glad to be here. It's always exciting to be able to speak to your wonderful people. I got some very good feedback the last time I was here.
A number of
Phone calls and WhatsApps and texts. And And some of the feedback was in the direction which I love so much, where people were saying, oh, from the time you said A, B, C, D, I've implemented this and I'm progressing, which is really very good. For me, it's then time well spent on a show like this when people listen to some of these words of wisdom and are able to move forward and advance.
We also appreciate you by the, you know, giving us time in the morning, coming through, man. I appreciate it.
It's a pleasure.
You come talk to your people. Well, you can actually join us on our socials. We are live on all socials, including Twitter, Facebook as well. And some people who like watching TikTok, interestingly. Also, kwanga niyoge na renga. Well, tell me a few. Nini tuwaga kwanga tu tandi kila wenyini. Omwaka utuwaga kwigendi lako wali mwami Edwin. Tuigenze mkotas. Yasoke. Tuwaga lukulaba really now. Chiche tuwandi kwaze. We have come to the end of the first quarter. What should people who set New Year's goals do at both personal level and business level?
When we're starting up the year.
Yes, Ebo.
Bulimwa kabuli. Ngawe nagamba. Everyone needs to know that every year is a season that through which you must build and add on to your life. Kwa buli mwaka we're celebrating a birthday. Tell buzibu bwa buli mwaka teri muntu wa celebrating a birthday ngo da mabega. We wao walwa bachala batanyumirwa nyoko gera miaka jabwe agenda atemako. I am told even Premier League footballers bagenda batemako
especially about Man United.
Abasana. Anyway,
yes,
but the key thing is that regardless of how much you want to cut the years, emyaka jo jitambula.
Oh yeah.
Era waliwe bijjo okulaga nti jitambula.
Bwino
bwo kisala ku private.
Yes.
Era lujja kuba luli awo either tulabire ku ngalo zo oba enkanyanya. Era waliwe kijjo okulaga nti jigenze. So, kiba kikulu nnyo nti every year we get into a new year and we say new year resolutions. It's very important we keep at the back of our mind. Kwolesebwa ki kwenina oba vision ki, what is the bigger picture? When I was here I told you I usually like to sequence or quantify my life in 10 years. Every 10 years. Kati nze cho chinyamba nyo nti buli mwaka bogutandika nkola resolutions ntekedwa kubanga nzimba ebikwatagana ne miaka 10. Meaning omwaka bogutandika nwaba obyesitukiriza byesifunye echo te chimala mu manyi lwachi. Kubanga I'm not running a sprint of 100 meters. It's a marathon. It's a relay. And if you're running 25, omuntu aduka la pwabili mwetano. Taduka nga watch 10. Now somebody could be out there watandiko gami enti nange njagala nguleyo akamotoka. Muliruano ogenda okulaba ye yakaguze. Kutawanya nnyo tichina kusumbua. I remember I mentioned this statement that it's very important in life to set your pace. Your race, your pace.
Exactly.
Race ya Ramiti jideke. Ramiti aina bia gobededa, aina values, aina bia settings. Na ye bibi, we setting a bibi yo.
Yes, sir.
Katiba Ramiti ansoso kola chamber denjaga lokola, it is okay. I will celebrate him. If possible, I could even ask him, ye gundi. Zemba denza kukola wenti, ne wenti chigani. Gu wako zootia.
Yes, sir.
Wako zootia. I think when we get into Apple now, it is quarter two. In a year, we have four quarters.
We got four quarters?
We have four quarters. Kakati, January, February, March. That's okay with.
Hey, Katu.
Ato mwaka go guduka. Before you know it, tomorrow we're going to be on the budget reading June.
Yes.
Will be mid-year.
So that's another quarter?
Now, because the next quarter will be April, May, June. Kati June. Quarter yokubiri egenda kube egenze. June, July, August, another third quarter will be gone. September, October, November, December, that's the final Q. Okay? Now, what's important is omuntu yenna okutuula wansi n'amanya number one, what is the long term vision? Nti nzimba chengezako okuzimba kya myaka 10, kya myaka 5, kya myaka 2, kya and nobody can decide that for you.
Okay.
Buli omu ino tula wansi.
Tetuina kulabira mkuru wedu ni mulaba, ebintu ebiduka ku speed. Nange njagala mbere nga ye.
Yeah, osoba kuba ko choyigira ku mkuru wedu ino. Neto ina toina kuvuga bulamu bwo.
Nga
bwa buvuga ye. Bako choyigira ko oyige enkola yacho. If possible chiteke mu nkola. So now it's very important to get the vision number one.
Yes sir.
Nti kole sibwa chikwenina mu myaka 10 ejija ekyekijjo guidinga guno omwaka kati waliwo areas zetwayogerako ez'enjawulo luli nti bw'oba evaluating obulamu bwo wateekeddwa okubeerawo ebintu by'otunuulidde bw'oba ovuga emmotoka waliwo kye bayita windscreen
yes sir
yekuli mu maaso windscreen ye vision yo mwolabira gy'olaga naye mu windscreen muno bw'ogivaako mu maaso waliwo tuyita rear view mirrors side mirrors
yes.
Side mirror omugaso gwayo sikuteekayo maaso n'ogalemezaayo bw'ogalemezaayo ogenda kutomera
yesebo.
Side mirror omugaso gwayo gye tuliko kati self evaluation nti otunulayo okwo n'ogamba gyenvuddeko gyenva wafaanana watya wafaanana watya gyenva ye gyenva kyekijja kyekivuddeyo kyekivaayo kyekingoberera gyenva kati bw'omala otunula waliwo kano ka review mirror kana akatuli mu maaso nako.
Yes sir.
Nako bwoba ovuga nako tokwa focusing nako kakulaga bulazi kyekyo badde emabega naye bwoba otunula kyekyo badde emabega n'ofocusing mu maaso. Why did I bring this up? That is very possible for somebody to focus on the side mirrors, meaning you're focusing more on where you're coming from and forget that you still have a place you're going. Kubanga 2023 is still here. But let me also make this statement that how do I evaluate? There must be something I'm evaluating. What am I basing my evaluation on? Namenya empaje zenja ulonenga anti. Number one, when you're talking about growth, there must be the personal growth. Personal growth, I brought in the different types of capital. Nenga physical. For instance, if you started there and said, I want to lose this stomach. Masavu njagalanga kendezeko.
Yes, hey,
tula wansiwe tunuri de munda biwa mkati. Emyeze satu olikuchi. You must evaluate.
Yes,
okay?
Yes.
Henti indi intia. My health, how am I doing? Have I checked in with my doctor? Am I okay? And put it down here. People are dying.
Yeah.
People are dying.
Yeah.
I just have two friends now who have been diagnosed with breast cancer.
Oh,
and
no.
It's very, very sad. Very sad.
Oh, no.
Nekati omuntu inzo kuboli yeyo, God forbid, nga nawe, wetaka mjasika check up wako kumanya.
Otegere life, wo imiride,
and
yeah.
And curb it all enough.
Kati, yeah.
What we've been to be inja will be twino dealing anabe. So physically, your personal growth is going to be very important. It's important for you to be healthy. It's important for you to have good life balances between your work and your own life. Socially, no ganti kakati. I set out nenganti socially. It's very important for me to have good relations.
Yes.
Mikwane jinzi mba.
Eji ingata ku.
Eji nyongera ku. Mituse wakati. Netuwa ugeda ku. Na walole na uloge ya travel history. Nenga nti. Jebu jeyo jakuwe sanga na ukutambla kukukulu nyo. Nti oyagala visa ya Bungerezo. Oyagala visa ya Amerika. Visa ya Canada. Lately I think research indicates that Canada has so many more opportunities now. Nti in Canada tudene wogenda yonga visitor. You actually can go in as a visitor and start straight away to apply and start working.
For real?
Yes. Naikati, before you apply, for chenkugambi de 10-year vision, nti wakuba anga muplani yomu limu okwagala ogenda ke Canada okole, you must begin creating the travel history now.
Yes.
Passport ye ino kubeda mbu stamp.
Genda ku.
Genda, nyonyi webe ganye, genda mubasa, chirunji stamp wabajiteka, stamp teba kubuza wabuka, wagenda mnyonyi. Gundi.
Yes.
Embassy tekubuza tiketi yo, je wagende na Kigali. No, ye yagala kulaba stamp.
Yes, sir.
Bwechiba Kigali, organize a weekend and go to Kigali, stamp ye gende. Now, you'll be shooting 2-3 birds with one stone. Number one, exposure.
Yeah.
Utamblako,
yeah.
Mwongo, nuba kuchu.
Nula bensi, wei.
Nula bensi, wei stamp. Kati number two, nuba yanti mugenze muka stamp, mpasporti yo. Nti, mutenia plan yo wewa mulimo genda ke Canada. At least, ka stamp kano wekali. Dar es Salaam, genda mubase yo. If you can afford a flight ticket, get onto the plane. If you can't, get onto that bus. Ozimba profile yo ya travel history. nti nina ekifaananyi eky'okutambula mu maaso eyo. Okay? So nodda mbulamu bwo financially. Financially ono yasinga okuvuga buli kintu.
Awo.
Kiba kikulu nnyo to evaluate spiritually where you stand, because everything starts with God, ends with God. Oba oli Muislamu, oba oli Mukristaayo, nyweza Katonda wo. Understand your God, know your God. Naye omutaka w'ebyensimbi yavuga ebirala byonna.
Awatuleetera tinkwawo. Si wangu.
Sente eno omanyi Kabaka Sulumani mu Bayibuli yagenda naga nti sente yanukula buli kintu. Kati byonna byetuwogerako oba travel history oba mubiri kugukola oba relationship n'emikwano gye tuwogeddeko emikwano egikwongerako nagyo gikutunuulira bwekino kigambo ye ali atya
gipimamu
ali atya, because value attracts value.
Yeah.
So natandika mbagamba mwaka nti principle gena setting of, for instance, in my own life nti buli mwezi bako kyosevinga. Ate bwe ngamba nti buli mwezi bako kyosevinga, bako sente gyotereka ngomanye yo sigenda jijjako, sigenda jito.
Yawo.
Fix it. There must be some money in your life that you fix. Buli mwezi. I told you last time, it's not so much how much money you earn. It's so much about how much money you're able to keep. Kakati, nemba gani mkutani kwa mwaka nti, you do an audit on your own life.
Online.
Expenditures zangu zilizitia. How much am I eating outside? Especially, ababali single, ne couples ezimu, take away, go mugule ebweru, CJ, KFC. It's a lot of money spent.
Yeah.
Kwa kati kukwata chibaketi cha KFC, nebigendera ku mitwalo musambu. Mitwalo musambu ejo, mkuru wa miti, jigule mmele waka.
Yeah. Eyo mwezi.
Emmere esobola batambuza wiki bili satu. Depends on how many you are in
home. Yeah.
So ebintu bino, and let me tell you something, wealth creation and financial growth sometimes does not come from the big bang theory of things. Nti nokole ekintu echenja ulo. No. It is these small basic things and practices and habits. No ganti. Is it worth spending on that? Echo noga echo kanchelekeleze. Delayed gratification. Noga anya. Echo kanchileke. I don't need it right now. It is a want. So it's very important for people now in Q2 to begin to create a balance sheet. Okay. What are the needs of my life? What are the wants of my life? Wants is, you know, ziteke ku second priority. Needs are your first priority.
Okay.
Tutu kechisira tu wakasindikaba na msomele school fees. Before you know it, wagenda kuda. Diro wabada ye.
Of probably next month.
Kati wabada juki la kati. Immediate wabada mayanti yo kuda yo. And to every family, to every person ningo inavana, it's very important that you start thinking long term. Okwe wala duka. Baba akavayo, and I don't like this habit whereby and sente zibuze kati tuli mukuza abana basomero tuino kuingira mu system we planning a long term nti right now ne manya nti wale okafandi gentle kaka sente ko mwana nti bwatandika okudda yo siwe ndani ko kuduka
okunonya tunonya fees
you plan ahead, and this takes time to build.
Yes, okay, sir.
So evaluation ono tweta gane tuwe kuwa mutochi atandikira wa nti na setting actually kubanga kwe markinga. Examining.
Okay.
Musomero bagamba nti an examiner is examining. So he's ticking, he's crossing and giving marks.
Yes.
So we all need to be our own examiners. We kube moto chogenti, okay? Financially, how have I performed? Company nazo zitula. Vision Group, I'm sure by now, quarterly reports have been submitted to top management. How have we performed in this quarter? Gwengu muntu nga familia yomutule wansi. Mugenti, quarterly report ya
familia.
How are we doing?
Yes.
Tulitutia. It's very important, because when you evaluate that, katichiku wamu singe, into next quarter, these are the goals. Nebo tulama sino ganti mkote dako, neta ganse vinge yo ukade wanga mkaga. Obabu tano. Depending kubusobo zibu. Nebo ganti bubidi, nti mkote ne dako, nino kuseve. Chentegeza saving obukade bubidi, ntegeza nti obo bubidi wenabu teka wabali. Sigenda kubweta agabu kwa atako.
Bubeirewao.
Ready to be increased on for investment. Then of course, neba yuko account kalike nabaganti. Na akala, akasenda akalala kotereka kekano kotereka aka emergency
ebigwa bitalaze kino kizeo umuntu alwadde kino kize.
I think financially it's very important that we develop financial habits that lessen how much we burden people around us. Abantu amba tukana mchisera emergency nefuka agala jifule emergency yo
kuiye saidi ya agala jiteke wo.
Stop making your emergency other people's emergency and then you take things personal. When Ramiti says I'm sorry I'm not I'm unable to help no chiteka mwento
no funira da.
I think it's very important we create financial habits that are successful enough to lessen our inconveniences on other people. Olina kweza message naga mkuru Ramiti oluda man. This is urgent. I really need your help. Emitwala abidi. Kakati Ramiti gogamba emergency ye mitwala abidi. Omanyoti oba ne aina chageza ko kutete
nkanyo okugatta okutukiriza.
Kati kubogande ha sisobode na chitwala bubi.
Yeah, yeah. It's a typical Ugandan thing.
So chikulu nyo, yes. Chikulu nya abantu abatulaba nti area yo ate area yesenye mikwano.
Yeah.
Area yo. Yeah. Esenye mikwano. Mikwano jiwoze nzenaga personal financial policy ukajukira.
Yeah, yeah.
Create a personal financial policy. E yange is very clear. Si wola. Because I'm not a money lender. That's not my among the businesses I do. I don't money lend. Nkadamu bonsabe 10 nga ninawo ogumumuka emergency fund kange. Njakuwa yo ogumunku genku.
Tandikirawo.
Tonziriza. Do you get the point?
Yes, sir.
And people might think you're being mean, but you're not being mean. You're being an efficient manager of your resources and money. What are the chances into Ramiti go was a saint or no? Gwe next month bo no beda wansa na akuwa. High chances, he may not help you even when he has. High chances, he may also not have.
Exactly.
Kari ogenda koloti.
Exactly. Exactly.
Ogenda koloti.
Yes.
Amaziga gono kaba mnyumba yonga waluwe chigude woku mwana wako mchala nga tosola mnyamba. That's not Ramiti's priority. And people need to understand this. Don't take,
exactly.
Stop taking things personal. How you run your household has nothing much to do with how Ramit is running his household. Run your life the way you deem fit and efficient for you to live in a life that's comfortable enough for you. I mean, it's so shocking that you can work so hard, put together aside some kamane for yourself. Then someone comes up with an emergency, someone who's careless with his money management skills, and now he wants to join you in his confusion and waste your own money. No. Learn to guard. Take a one catch gate. This is a gate of the wealth of your children and children's children and your own self. Whether it's your physicality, whether it's your social connections, whatever you're doing, nkadamu or planning it and veering jeru. Ako nkadamu.
Obo yagala, obato yagala.
2023 gwe tuogererako quarter 2. Byonna bye tuwogerako bye tupulaningira bya myaka giri ejijja. And it helps so much. Ne bana ntera okubogerako abaddugaza emmeeza. Emmeeza giddugaze naye ng'omanyi eriyo emyaka 12 ejijja. That is why I began by emphasizing nti buli ky'okola kaakati manya nti eriyo emyaka gy'enviiri zino okubeera grey. That is the big picture. Kyonna ky'ozimba kivuga kikulazaawo. That is what you need to be planning for. The growth today, the growth today we are talking about,
yes, sir,
is for those future years. Ntichewerekereza lero myaka ejo. Again, watandiko gami ntio agala wachi liotekeo ka ploti.
Mtibero ne ka ploti kangi.
Ploti buli liza ka ploti yoka agala wanti wakisoba wawona. Buli liza ka ploti yoka meka. Ka milioni asato zolofuna ka ploti. Hey, be intentional. Ganti ya mkama vana inyamba. Ntadeo ka account kangako katakali yangi tandiko okufuna akasendikinga bokatekayo. I'll say this for most younger people and even older people. Every time you find yourself wasting money, it is not that you're wasting it because you're naturally a waster. It was because there was not a particular goal set or a particular purpose set for it. Meaning it is so easy for you to dispense that money because there was nothing particular. What you about the send down munsa wo yonenga te wali cha manyo cho planning no kidamu ka no ga tugende ko out nina mutugende na yesingo bo inaka sente ko munsa wo nga omanyi nti wagenda nti oyagala kugula ka protocol ne baka ka miliyoni musanvu nga ziri ana wano wakiri oyagala nti owaay asa tukangejjeko ogateekayo
yes
n'osigaze kkumi lino kale ogenda okulaba gekino nekintu ekiriwo omusanvu ogutadde osigaze emeka h esatu oli wagambira tugende tugaze emmeeza mwewaay blood tudete kijja
kikambwemu.
Even if you don't, okay, if you don't want to for people to think you're with them, but guy, ha, in engagement, you don't need busy. Watch the better busy.
Nature
of okola, whatever you're doing, it must be intentional. I repeat, life success does not happen as a bank, big bang theory. It does not happen as a miracle. Ntingenda kera kumacha we, bu, ebi ntubibe ubu, no.
Nkwa kaji.
Obisabira, no obi planning, no okola. Ate ekira kyenkuuti abantu mu kwota tu tukole
let's work hard
tukole tukole erabo I hail the guys in the diaspora. There's a lot of friends of mine in the diaspora, Dubai, if you watch this, Dubai, London, America, Canada, very hard working guys. But what I usually want to add on, even as you work hard, have a definitive purpose and an intentional life plan. Nti bwokole nnyo bwoti walo plan joiner in investing, in safeguarding your future, in planning for your future. Atete chikuyamba kukola bukozi. Nogana ti, aha, summer July in the Uganda.
Ngeza kuchilinga.
Ngeza balaga.
Kamba kakaseko.
No. No. I think growth ono, nja kuongera kukano. Growth ono nga tanaba uchenzi ze mvumbo la chilichimu. Nti nga tetunafuna aspects of growth mu areas zonna tuteke duo kula fenga fe. Have you ever had somebody tell you, Rami, to grow up?
Yeah.
Akanda ona kugera kuli.
Yeah.
Omuntu kwa gamba grow up. It seems offensive.
Of course.
Neka kulu nyo.
Kula.
Luachi. Luachi. Nti, those of you that read the Bible, Paul waro ya tuka na gamba. Nti wenali omuto na kolanganga omuto. Hili tunabikolanganga omuto. Nti neka tinkuze. I've put childish things away. To take a dokula. Okula chitegeza. One, you take up responsibilities. You take up responsibilities.
True.
You man up.
Yeah.
Finally, you have a men gather. The theme was man up. You man up. You man up. Look at how kaba. You man up. You realize you now a man. As long if you're watching, as long as you're above 18. I repeat, if you're watching, as long as you're above 18. You are a man, you are a woman, you have grown up. Tochali muto. Whether you are a lady or a man, you've grown up. At 18, you take responsibility of your life. It's very, very important. Ate chikulu chetu ino kumanya. Abazadde ba ino kumanya chintu chino. Ate wenjogera kubazadde. Abantu abatula bamanyo ganti, hey, bali abazadde bafe. No. Ate katinafika tu right now tulibazadde.
It's true.
Atene abali mu 20, you're about to become parents. There's something called, in future we'll talk about it in details. It's what we call black tax. Parents, we need to plan our lives so that we stop looking at our children as our life insurance policy when we grow older.
Now that's one
hell. It's very, very important.
Yes, very.
Abana abano, toba somesa osasure school fees ingo balabanga insurance policy yon tikati. Mbia keja yejobu kade na uba genda kumbe zao. No. No. Siwe chino kubeda. Omuzungu chatu singako. That's why the bazungu are able to create better wealth than we do. Wanu ramiti otoba. No sasura fizi inga nae buwe ya gala. Kati akatona akali wo sasura fizi. Nawe niwe ya gala. No sasura fizi. So that kati wanawe graduate inga. Your anticipation is okay. Afno mulimu. Kati utanko kulembe kate kumwana. No. It should not be that way.
Let's take a break. We are still here with Edwin Musime. Tutunuli David Amaso Mugwanga. And of course, Nadala Woso Okola Chibaita. Of course, Okubanga na Uwe Tereza Mpola. Quarter, actually, ya kubise soka. Yabadi minisobie, ya second quarter. The Q2, ajetugie namo. Anyway, katumulemu katono dala, tugie namo tukuma uwa te tuyongeza wenye. But my friends watching, of course, via social, I appreciate you, Middle East, UAE, my friends here in Kigali, I see you guys everywhere, by the way, watching, we appreciate you. Niwekana fabali wali downtown, waga msajia, msajia, kube chintu, semu kama wangu waka butu usendo oza. Okay, obado chabi ulinge chintu chaba zadi, utuwa investing, achiri inga actually mwamu edini, nti omuntu wenajia kuwedding yo, ne mkuwa yo contribution, so by default nawe, in case ni nao, of course, when you're wedding, now you're sasule. Nekupa zade chili different. Iti omuzade, I don't know even up to now they still do it. Come to take him mutabani wangu ndo amwalange musomero. Nze mpuwe. Bemba mu retirement yinafuna omulimu yandabirira. Okategede?
I get where you're coming from, but what is important is for every parent right now watching, if you're between your, of course I know that there are parents also that are between 27.
Yeah.
But specifically if you're looking
at 25.
If you're looking at parents between, okay, let's assume we have taken the bracket from 25, 25 to 30, 30 to 40, 40 to 50, etc. As long as you're a parent, we need to get rid of the black tax mentality to presume and think that we are going to educate our kids and then wait for them as a life insurance policy. It's very important that as you educate these children, also have your other investments and fallback positions that you have. Baka kasendekoko investing, you research on what you can invest in, whether it's stocks or bonds or a business, whatever it is.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Manyanti na inaka sendeko ugendo kate kanga, omwana nubanawa mazo soma, osobolo kolachi, ukwebe zao sustainably. Niate na abana. To the young people listening to me, the black tax works both ways. Even for you, if a parent has educated you, kuruamiti.
Yes, ebo.
No itam university no graduating. Unless the parent is able to push you further into a master's, etc., depending on obusobozi wa family. Gwengo mvubuka, nae weruaneko, omuzada kusomeseza, you are an adult. As long as you're above 18, but are graduating at these days, actually, with international schools at 22, 23, young people are graduating. Please, once you graduate, get into life also and be a man and be a woman. Nonya kalimubu, nonya chewe kolida wo. You cannot, there are young people that are watching right now, at 25, you graduated already, you're still in your father's house.
Yeah, yeah.
For the ladies, it's acceptable because even from, as I grow older, when my daughter grows into the 20s, 21, I would still want my daughter to be in my house until, God willing, a man, the husband to be finds my daughter in her house. But again, it's a choice.
Interesting.
Your daughter might be independent and a corporate person or entrepreneur and feel like, you know what, dad, I want to be independent. And if she's responsible enough, let her be. But for a man, 25, you're still at your father's house. 26, you're still at your father's house. 27, yakubuza church again a maso. Atebe abavubuka wa mwe elia alaba anga tata kurezi nze ya kusomesa o ina degree yo. Goga ugambi ya mtadeo CV za hivi ntutabikula. Otula mtivi no wanika maguru chali kutivi ya tata. No wanika maguru bote. Waliku series.
No gena mafriji no jaybi okulia.
No gena mafriji no jaybi okulia. No wanika maguru. Omuvubuka.
Waliku Netflix.
28 you're still at your father's house. 29 you're still at your father's house. No. I don't think that's how life should be. So it's very important that both parents and younger people take responsibility, but also relatives. Black tax extends to the relatives. It sinzo kulemesa abafiriko kula kulana. Is yes, it's okay to help. Personally, I love helping family. Neno umuntu ayambibwa. Do not live your life like most African economies have been for the last 50 years, where you are surviving on aid only.
Yambiwa bulichisera mpayo njochayo.
No. At some point in time now we know kwe urofu kwe independent. Okay, yeah. Kunu wami toba, do nyamanga niwe bali. Katina nge, ninachinu chenji zao nai katina nachinu kwa lida u. So, but very importantly, walua kantuko konyeko. Kenawa denjo gedeko. Nti, when we're talking about self-evaluation for growth. Growth ono, yardstick ya growth is single bukuru. Eriku timeline ya lifespan ya fe. Whether you're choosing to grow intellectually, physically, spiritually, because life is measured in time. That's why on a tombstone they put 1981 to 2022 or 2023. Hyphen here you. On a tombstone they put born 19 this, died 2020 this. Kati hyphen yeyo in between there. That is the important aspect of our lives. Between this and this.
Yeah.
Kati ublamu bwafi. But what we get to say of evaluation for growth, we must put that into consideration as the primary factor. Because whatever we're aiming and planning for is in this lifetime. bino bitu planning ida sibi ya guru.
Mm.
Yes, spiritually we teka teka, no ganti, eh, jenda ga wakulu afterlife.
Mm.
But right now what we have is now.
Yes.
What we have is now. Huh? Ebyo kulubija kuja.
Eh.
Nekati, tuine nse yoku diringa na yo. Ensi mulimu abana boku so, mensa mulimu abana boku groominga, boku raisinga. Now we know bulambu boku planning ida. So, it's very important to understand into life cycle na jogera konti. Mm. 0 to 12 mwana agenda akula mindset ya ataba zade chenagama and growth to focus on growth yo wika. Have conversations with your children. The other day I was having a conversation with my daughter and we're talking about, she's 12 years old. We're talking about her love for interior designing, public speaking. She was telling me her interest in interior designing. She was telling me, Dad, I think I also need to skill myself on my voice. She loves to sing. This may not be money-making. I'd love to use it as a gift to bless people.
Mm.
But in terms of income-generating activities, I'm looking at 12 years old. Parents, learn to have these conversations with your children. Bwobango newala omutego gwa black tax. Kwa omuzadde, chole meredo kuinvesting ambana bolero, you'll pay for it later. Abana bano, have these conversations. Niyoli muzadde oli yao. Abana basanga cartoon. Mulaba cartoon. Which one is that one? SpongeBob. SpongeBob. No, tuwa notanga kunyumia SpongeBob. Nabana. Neba kunyumiza SpongeBob. Yana, no. Have moments where you speak with your children.
True.
Speak about the future. Speak about life. Hear them out. Listen to them. Very important. Then, eri couples. Couples haba tulaba. Chino chike, obaka bugende eri haba sajja. Muige okuliziganya ne bachala bammwe.
Exactly.
If you're fiancing, learn to listen to each other's fiancés.
Yeah. Very important.
Kubanga partnership is so keradara. The first partnership, I always say there are three levels of partnerships, main levels. The first level of partnership is partnership with yourself. Gwenga go with yourself.
Yeah.
Because remember, you're body, soul, and spirit. I always tell people, this is very interesting. Very interesting theory. Ramiti, until you agree with yourself about certain matters, you will not advance. If you want to succeed, you must first agree with yourself in your mind. It shocks you. Do you know that there are people who want to attain certain levels of success in this life, but he doesn't agree with himself? Take it, Zam. Ploti na njagula yoka ploti ka enzimbe. Ni inga teye kilirizamu.
Nzobolo kagula.
Teye kilirizamu yetia. So the first level of partnership is to agree with yourself. Nzobola.
Nange nzobola.
Olibu abaa sobola. Mbutufu nange nzobola. I also can. We kilirizamu. That's the first level of partnership.
Mm.
Partner with yourself. Nti jote tebi yako ze chakubiemu. Lero stuka. Stuka. Again, no.
Mm.
I will.
Mm.
Partnership number two is the partnership with God. Ideally, it would have been the first one, but the order here, partnership with God. Kwa fenna tu watu ondebo mtonzi.
Yeah.
Katipichika tuonda biyando oliza. Chikuru nyo. Level number three will be your spouse. If you're still single, then you focus on the first two partnerships. But level number three, times za tulimu, zidi very interesting.
Mm.
Ntio mchala no mwami, those that are dating to marry, it's very important that you responsibly, as adults, learn to sit down and discuss matters.
Candidly.
Candidly. Ntio woboi na yo weakness yo, mo eriye mo, bambi ensimbi, bambi yachi, chona chechidi. Haba fumbabali yeyo ne kapo zigo kuliziganya. Haba saja baina karakter mu, tunyumirwa nyo, okola angaba tuwagala, ego. Nze musajja.
Kino nkisobola.
Kati oyangamba
ki. Nesalira wo kino.
Ngamba ki kasa mutera weza akameza teche kira kyanjagaza. No. Tuigo kuliziganya. Nti omukyala ayinza okuba n'ensonga ye. N'ensonga ye yeso mutera weza akameza ne to more time. That's also another level of growth. To more time.
Yes.
Regard, there was that interesting debate, ma'am. Nkolebi sola wo kimu. Nkuterenga weza akameza atenga nino genda nzinonye kati kubiyombi nonda ko kimu
akameza nobudde.
Bro, find a balance.
Yeah,
find a balance. Sente nkulu nyeza akameza nino obudde bwabwetaga. Family yo obudde bwetaga. So time je tulimu couples tula wansi. Ndiwe quarter 1 to 8 planning ze. Tugule ukaploti. nite bitambude bulungi kikyekya soba muko omukyala wabanga sente za wivu zezire so zibunga buli mwezi wiva saba ya mitwala 27 muchogere ko address it.
Yeah.
I think it's very important that we start having those tough conversations, whether it's with your partner, with your friends, nebujwa mikwano. Ramiti watuluna back no ganti in the last 3 months, I've been hanging out with these guys and on average we spend half a million shillings a week. Bring it up. It's a tough conversation, but bring it up. Say, guys, this is not right. Watch the kabakusaliku group, but do the right thing. Okay, yeah. No. This expenditure is not going to take us anywhere.
This is not me. Yeah.
Start having real meaningful conversations. Again, send us the together to do gaze meza. What if we started a financial circle, financial club, and rotate this man among us for investment? What if we did that? Because tu ino tunulide ebintu bino nga bwe nagambye nga tutunulide ebiseera ebyaki
ebyomaaso.
So for couples, have these conversations. Have conversations on how to plan for the children, for the future, for yourselves, etc. Katudde waliwe nkugambye nti emyaka gino 20 to 30, Jack Ma and a number of other successful people will tell you that 20 to 30 je miaka where you are allowed to make as many mistakes as possible. But I always want to say that 20 to 30, that should not condone a lot of carelessness. Okay?
Yes, sir.
20 to 30. 20 to 30, ugezesa, no gena, no kola wali, no kuba wali, no kola, no kubeche wali, no jita, no vya, no kola. Yona biyo sobolo kufuya, yona no vya. Kati njogeda mwabali 20 to 30. Eh? We are not trying at this and those are the years you have.
No wana mkalo nakali.
Yeah. And echindwe chanu machechino. Recently I realized I wish I had done a master's and a doctorate. And someone told me it's never too late. And of course the person was right. But between you and me, at 40 I looked at my life and I looked at my priorities and I looked at the things that I have to be doing. Nenchizulanti, hang on a minute. And you must be honest with yourself. Yeri partnership, jenage, agreeing with yourself. You must be honest with yourself. Okay? You can fool other people all the time, but don't fool yourself. Ningama, no. The reality right now, I cannot go for a master's. If you call a binge, I'm going to do self-education. I'll go online, I'll read books. Because there are other ways of attaining mastery. Read books, research, watch documentaries. Kubobude, waloro tuke chisa nogani, yoma gamas magali niti chino chimpise yuko. Yo season yegenze. And you must admit and be honest.
Yeah.
Yon so wajinga, at 20 to 30, guys, if you have an opportunity, do the masters you want. Do the second masters you want. Do the PhD, whatever you want. Even in your early 30s. Kati yo toge de ku 2030. 2030, di haba munga 20 to 30. Yibi seda vya 20 to 30. Ramiti, waloro utuwafuna anga sente nga waliyoso wolo gula ploti. And this is the mystery about life. Ntu waluwe bintu buwandu wa doko na mu 20 to 30. Niye wali careless. You ignored them. No tabikola. Meaning you've simply postponed them. There's a friend of mine who I keep telling. Niye gundi. At 43, rachi tuwa sana oseto ringa. Ha. Nchate kirabana future. Na ye, I always tell this guy that, listen, what you're doing right now is you're simply postponing responsibility.
Yeah.
Money will never be enough.
Indeed.
You're postponing the responsibility. And you're postponing it at the wrong time. Ndi 40, 45, 46, na emyaka, ogenda kwekengeza na amanyi gakoze.
Okay, ndidi, mtu cha asobola kola kuiriba.
So 20 to 30, kola byo ino kola byo na. If you can start a business 20 to 30, start it. Fail, start another, fail, get up and figure out something. Kakati, buwe sango gude ku 30. Because when we're talking about self-evaluation for growth, these different ages also, the approaches are different. Kati approach ya age bracket ye, kusalira we misi ndi, ngeri jo gendo kujidukamu. Kakati 30 to 40 miaka jino joino kubanga oyingira chebaita okusetolingira dala okwanna madala
okunyweza
kutandika okugumiza omusingi guno okusimba mu 20 to 30 kati otandika okugumiza nti 30 to 40 oinsuring ne 20 to 30 ploti sajigula 30 to 40 nino jigula.
Ndi mbade mkuzanya.
Nino kuzimba, mve muzanyo, nino kuzimba. Bentu wala, bagalo bemba dentu wala out kankendeze. Deka nedda. Watch together. You 30 to 40. Business say yo jizimbe mu 30 to 40. Yes, continue what you started on between 20 and 30. 30 to 40. Rotaniko kumanyina, mikwano chijengendo kuangala na jo.
Echo nacho chikulu nyo. Who are the real friends in my life? Forget about this thing that Ramiti, you're a celebrity, you're on TV, everybody's chilling with me, I'm chilling with the big boys. No, forget the big boys, my friend.
Mm.
Who are my genuine friends? Who yes. are my genuine allies? 30 to 40 more gauging grey baby on na. But financially was simbira name is sinje mituf. 30 to 40 are years whereby, even family wise, you are establishing and settling that area family wise. Naba no kumanya ntingene zala abana bameka. No man ti bweba ti. Niwe gereda. Sinzira kubusobo zibu.
Yes, sir.
Okay? Kakati 40 to 50.
Mm-hmm.
Bioba de ogambolinga wali ne wali. 40 to 50 is consolidation time. You must be able to start consolidating. Consolidate, there are two areas, main areas. CM, consolidation and multiplication. 40 to 50, you start to consolidate the vision of your life and the things that you're doing, and you start to multiply. By experience, after careful study, a lot more wealth is multiplied 40 to 50. For most people who will be very successful in this life, 40 to 50. 40 to 50. Otaniko kumultiplying. Bioba doko zang za bioba ngacho noita zala mu 20 to 30 obadde mu zala 30 to 40 nogezako kwanga anywera 40 to 50 you must look at your career and know bwemba ku vision group nga jenkolera plan yange lietia how many more years do I want to be now 40 to 50 is when you start to plan. I know many people don't want to hear this. 40 to 50 you start having the conversation on life's retirement plan.
Between 40 and 50.
It could be earlier, but at least 40 and 50. You start having the conversation of retirement. Meaning, emiaka jange jenka agansamvu. Njiteke kate sentia. So if you had vision group and you're 40, you're asking yourself, okay, what is the plan?
What is next?
Do I take the risk and say I want to do a master's and then grow in rank, pay promotion to increase my salary in order to increase my income? What do I do? However, remember the conversation you're having should have been heard in the 30 to 40.
Yes.
But I'm saying now we're at 40 and we're saying it's not too late. Okay?
Yes,
so
sir.
You're asking yourself the conversation. When you look at your bank balances, how do they stand? How liquid are you? Akagamba kakakulu nyo. How liquid?
Oh, you mean it, yama liquidity.
How liquid are you? Then asset wise, how do you stand? Oh, inayo kazimbe, oh, inayo ka stole ka chapati wali, oh, mudala gwa chapati, oh, chicho, oh, ina what 40?
Oh, inayo mizigevile, jiwa side yemu.
Eee, chiche, chidi wo, 40 at 50. Mabipanga, kati 50. Otula wansi. All that you've consolidated between 40 and 50. Kati 50, if you've made plans and invested and all that, this should be a time whereby the multiplication intensity actually increases.
At 50
to 60, yes. It means that you've set up systems and structures for your businesses to be able to thrive. At any age, 40 to 50, jemiaka. Around planning a succession plan in Nunji. If you're CEO of your own company, you begin to look among your team players. Ani gwendaba mo so zigwinza or kwempoweringa to start planning that this person can take over from me. Or they make two kaku 50. Ngo wotunemabega terigo groomings. And I'm not saying 50 should be the retirement. No,
yeah,
50
but,
is not
retirement. Yeah, exactly.
50 you're still young.
Oh, really?
You're still, yeah.
At 50.
Yeah, of course, they say that our life expectancy is 55. But at 50, you're still, it's not too bad. It's not bad, okay?
So a guy who is 50 is young, right?
No, 50, depending on how you've taken care of yourself, on the things we started by talking about, physical, emotional, if you don't sort out your emotional life, if you're financially stressed,
yeah.
Ramide changunyo kusanga omuntu wa 55 yera bididdo bulunji ngalingo wana. The other day there was a wonderful friend of mine, she was getting married. Sigena kogera linya.
Mutegede.
Na yenga olabanyi yera bidide. So chiba chikuru ne okay. Yera bidira. But 40 to 50, it's very important to be we were talking about 50. At 50, you begin to look at the succession plan in the different areas of your life. Nsetinzentia. Bobato nach planning ira. 50 to 60 is when you really start to carefully think about the succession plan of your life. Ebintu nga wiro obiteka tese, but it's very important back to perspective. Nti quarter tweno omuntu addeyo atunulire roadmap ye yomwaka 2023 bichibi oyagala ofuna mu 2023 omanye nti tebigenda kuva buvi mu gulu bigwenti bwebu. No, why not? Because you must have an intentional lifestyle that moves you towards the dream fulfillment of the things that you want to accomplish and achieve.
In 1 minute, I want to summarize this kagamba kutulekera, because kati once a month wojana otujiza.
Yes.
in one minute.
Yeah, in 1 minute, what I can say, if you're watching right now, we are in quarter two. 2023 will never come back. This is a year that's going to go, and we shall get ready to celebrate 2024. However, go back and sit down and look at your goals for 2023. Q2, it doesn't matter what has not happened right. What's important is go and assess and evaluate why has what I wanted to achieve by now not happened. Realize where your errors are, correct them. And in correcting them, set yourself on a new path. Dream again. Don't lose hope. Dream again. Strategize. Whatever you do, go ahead, move forward. Don't look back, move forward. And God bless you.
Thank you very much. There you go, Mr. Edwin Musime, there with very, very good words there. Something to learn, I believe. Once a month, kati ya zena, atunyumiza, probably tunyumufuna next month, ya tedanga, afuwa mtu ochotusewa, na chicho inokula. Tukusubida kwa ntina uweyagade, atoizemu. Well, it's a new month. We want to wish you a lovely month, a lovely week as well. Tugende tutenkanye bizibu bingi tubina na yete tukiriza ngamba medu ni wage tutunule maso ebine bitubile kema biga na ebisingo bulungi abili maso. We'll take it from here. Have a great, great week. Bye bye. Have a good day.